Hi beautiful angels, this is Miss Tixie from Magic Wins Tarot and this is your 2021 love forecast, love and work forecast for Aquarius, for January. As friends, if your sun sign, moon sign, rising sign is in Aquarius, this reading is for you. If you know an Aquarius, you can cross watch this reading for them. Friends, make sure to subscribe, like and share, friends. And yes, we are early with the reading, so make sure to subscribe Magic Wins Tarot, join us on Instagram and as Magic Wins Tarot, and if you want to buy a personal 2021 reading or any other super detailed reading, charms reading, visit our website www.magicwinstarot.com, friends. And January, happy, happy new year, friends. This is going to be an amazingly loaded year and month for you. So for everyone actually, but more so for Aquarius. So let's see how, your month will be, and you can also cross watch it if you know an Aquarius. So a lot is happening and the sun will also be moving into your sign in January. So yeah, happy birthdays. Let's see some theme of the month for you currently, and theme of the month for January for you Aquarius. Then we're gonna see your love life and your work life, and let's see theme of the month of January 2021 for Aquarius. Wow, Eight of Wands, things picking up, very, very busy. Oh my God, you're busy Aquarius, things are picking up for you. There is a lot of action, there is a lot of momentum, lots of talks, lots of communications, busy, busy, busy. January is your busy year. I feel a lot of people are going to talk to you or need or, contacting you, whether it is in work, love, friendships. Let's see more. What else? Busy year, your plan. Busy month, you're planning a lot. You can also see Aquarius, your 2021 charms reading, yearly reading. I'll try to tag it somewhere, or you can check it in the playlist also. Oh my God, look at that. The Queen of Cups. Wow. This will be an emotional month for you. I also feel like, your focus is this month, the focus is on love, relationships, healing. And also the focus is on family, or even in your work, you are very emotionally connected with your work, so you are enjoying. Also, a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person is important. So quite an emotional month or start of the year for you Aquarius. Busy also, a lot of people talking. I think everyone needs a bit of you Aquarius, so get ready. Theme of the month of January 2021 for Aquarius. Oh, Five of Pentacles. Yeah, you have been rejected, friends. You have been rejected, whether it is in love or people didn't treated you right. People didn't valued you at your work or in your love life, or even in your family. But that's going to change in the January month. Things are going to work out in your favor. People are going to see your value and they are going to, hey, you are important. See? Strength, yeah. People are going to notice you, Aquarius. You have the power. You have the strength. You are the lion or the lioness. So people are noticing that. And look at that. Who is noticing you? The Emperor. Man, you're powerful, Aquarius, in January. Good Lord. You're super, super powerful. You have the strength of the Emperor, the ambition of the Emperor in your work and your career and your life purpose, and also in your love life. You are gentle, you are caring, you are sweet, you're amazing. You have all the qualities of shining bright in this January 2021. I also feel you are attracting a lot of attention of a lot of attention is coming towards you. A person who is like an emperor or who is a leader or who is a celebrity is coming towards you, or you are attracting their attention. Also, your twin flame is returning or coming back. A lot is happening, Aquarius. A lot is happening. This is a very fulfilling month for you. And your stars are shining, Aquarius. Your stars are shining. You are mighty. God bless anybody who crosses your path this month. You're gonna slay them. Oh my God. And with your intelligence, with your love, people will be surprised how loving you are and how sweet you can be. And someone is going to notice that, Aquarius. Let's see your love life in January 2021. Oh, Eight of Cups. Let's see what's happening. The Sun. Yeah, you, someone rejected you, friend. Someone treated you so badly, I can't even say. Nine of Pentacles, the Seven of Swords. Yeah, they are realizing. Let's just take it. Let's just first take the cards, then I'm gonna talk. Aquarius, okay. All these cards wanna come out. That's a lot of cards actually. But let's take them if they wanna come out. Wow. Wow, Aquarius, get ready. Those who rejected you, oh my God, they're gonna cry. They're gonna cry. They're gonna miss you. And they're gonna knock on your doors again. Why? Because good Lord, they can't live without you. And I think, Aquarius, you're gonna be spoiled because you're gonna have some choices this year, this month. Look at that, the Sun. I feel you are in a twin flame connection, or you are dealing with an important soulmate. I see two people there in January for you. Someone left you in the past, or you walked away, or they walked away from you, and you know, you will feel, you will recover from that in the first half of, you know, starting of January. You'll be like, yay, this is my month, I'm gonna recover, I'm gonna feel happy. Yes, you're gonna feel exactly that, happy and content and recovered from this heartache or rejection. But you will not be, you know, you won't have to wait. You know, because this person is right behind you. This Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or Aries, Leo, Sag person. This person is gonna knock your doors very soon because they see your value and they see you shining, Aquarius. They are like, oh my God, she's goddess and he's a god. I want this person. I can't live without them. Baby, they're gonna come and knock your doors, whether you like them or not, or whether you play like, hey, but yeah, they are coming, and they will play games again. How? Like, they will be like, hey, I'm just calling, you know, to ask how you are. I'm just calling to wish you your birthday. But darling, they have some deeper feelings for you. They are hiding their feelings. This person can't live without you. And they can't this person is also jealous if there are other people in your life. So when they see you all shining and getting all compliments from, you know, you're looking Gucci. So when they see you like all this Prada and Gucci stuff, you know, shining like that, they are like, wow. There must be something going on in your life, Aquarius. And this person is like, knock, knock, baby, I'm here. But they will play casual. They'll be like, no, I'm just coming to ask you how you're doing. But the truth is, they are crying for you. They are dying for you. This person can't live without you. And they want to tell you how much important you are. I also feel you... This person has, in the mid of January, this person or you might, you know, I feel this person has some depression issues, addiction issues, or they have some communication issues, you know, so they are going to, you know, they will have to recover from those issues. I feel this person doesn't express their emotions. They could be your twin flame or someone very important to you, an important soulmate. So this person is like stuck in the past. And they need, there are some blocks in this person, and they need to recover from that. And mid of the month, it will be clear. You will tell them that, hey, it's time to say what you want or why you're here. It's time to make a fresh start, or things will start fresh in the mid of the month for you, January, Aquarius. Yes, look at that. I do feel this person will come in the first week of January also, but they will not say anything. But in the mid of January, they are definitely going to say everything, and there will be a fresh start and proposals of love coming your way. I don't know if you will accept them or not, but there is a chance of a reunion or a beginning. Yeah, see, you're gonna like, hey, what do you want? I don't wanna see your face. But they are still gonna, you know, they are still gonna try because they can't live without you. But you have your swords high. You're like, why now? But Aquarius, this person is surely can't get over you. This person could be Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I also feel there is a chance mid of the month you may find a new and a better connection, Aquarius. For some of you who doesn't want this past person, you will definitely say bye-bye. And someone brand new, hot and delicious, Aquarius, is coming your way. Ooh, mama. And you will feel, and this person is gonna go crazy. This past lover is gonna go crazy because they are super jealous. They don't want to share you with anybody, and they don't, I don't know. So they will have to really, you know, fix their game or up their game, because Aquarius, they are, this new person is all in for you, and this new person is quite amazing. I also feel this new person and you will share an amazing connection, amazing friendship. You two will get along well, and you know, Aries, Leo, Sag person, and you know, you might have some common friends also with this new person, and there will be a lot of success, a lot of creative stuff, a lot of progress in your relationships by the end of January. You must have felt like, oh wow, I have accomplished something. So you have choices, Aquarius, in January, and definitely this person can't live without you, so they will try to win you. I don't know if you want them or not, so let's see some advice and then your work and career. Any advice for Aquarius for January? Wow, fulfillment of wishes. See, Nine of Cups. Stay focused on your happiness, Aquarius. The more happy and fun you are, the lighter your life will be. People are noticing you. The more you enjoy, the more you laugh, people are gonna notice it, and something nice will happen, which will make your heart feel happy. A wish come true will happen for you, Aquarius. Look at that balance, number 11. Yeah, stay balanced. You know, I do feel this past person is a twin flame of yours, so I don't know, this relationship is very intense and it makes you off balance, you know, somewhere. So you have to stay balanced, stay calm, and you have to keep your patience. This situation will improve. I don't know if you want to accept them or not. There is a new lover also. Deception and NVC. They don't want to share you with anyone else. And you have to keep this in mind. You know, there is a person who may not be telling you the truth about their intentions, or you have to use your intuition. Let's clarify this. What is this deception and envy about? I think that your twin flame or the soulmate is extremely jealous of sharing you. You know, patience and planning. They are keeping a watch on you. I think they are still watching you, Aquarius. So yeah, they're like, hey, is she with anyone else? Is he with anyone else? They don't want to share you, but they don't want to even tell you they miss you. So number 7, again, 7-7 is a repeating number here. Patience and planning. You will have to be patient and see who is the best one and who has the right intentions for you, Aquarius. Be very careful. Someone might be jealous of your success or the relationship, your twin flame connection. There might be their friends or family who are jealous of this intense love you share with them. So, Aquarius, you start the year with a lot of... voila, let's see your work. Queen of Pentacles, you are in charge of your work. You have your plans, you have your ambitions, and... you are set on it. You are, you know, you are ready to work for your career. You're shining, Aquarius, their career in general. Oh my God. I don't know why these cards fly out like this. Because sometimes they have to jump out. King of Swords. Wow. The Queen of Pentacles. The King and Queen of... King and Queen both are here. So you're very balanced about your work. You're very in charge of your work and career. You are also very sure and ambitious of what you want and how you will achieve it. The world. I do see some of you will be becoming world famous, or you are doing something that's more connected with energy, with healing, you know. I also feel some of you might travel or, start working with global companies, global institutions. Some of you will also travel or relocate to other cities or countries. Or you may get a job or, college of your choice in some other city or country. So a lot of global concerns, you know, recycling, environment, all those issues, healing. Like, you know, maybe you are planning to become a doctor, a nurse. So all those things are very important for you in January. You are learning something new in January, and you will, and money, a lot of money is coming your way. A lot of money, a money healing is happening for you. Look at that tower. You are not scared of any changes. You might actually change or leave a career in January, because I see you relocating. You might shift. You might just change, your life, because I see, Aquarius, you want to change. If you are, you know, maybe for, you know, you have passed your college, so you are traveling somewhere else for a job, but you'll be happy. You're like, yeah, I want to change. Let's clarify the tower. For some of you, yeah, you might have to, because of family or because of this world situation, you might have to wait a little for your work, or you might have to work from home again. So you might be finding it a bit difficult, Aquarius. But I think it will bring you a lot of money, or it will bring you some easy success. So go for it, go for it. I also see some of you might just stop your 9-to-5 jobs, quit them and start businesses. Especially some of you might start working with your mother or your father, or, you know, working from home, doing something like teaching, something else, and it's gonna bring you money, it's gonna bring you success, but it will start like, you know, in a strange kind of a way. You'll be successful, you are very sure about it. Look at that, Three of Pentacles. You're working hard, Aquarius, even as a student. You'll be working hard in January. You have your priorities, you have your goals fixed, you will be working hard. But if you are a student, keep this tower moment in mind, friends, because some plans or some dates might reschedule, or you might have to continue to study from home, which you may not like, or you might have to deal with your family a bit, you know, to find some balance between studying and, you know, being at home. Some challenges will happen, but I see, like, Aquarius, you are going to just, you know, embrace these changes. I don't know why you are not even scared of these changes. You are like, bring it on. Why? Because look at that. You are this mighty tiger, so you are not scared of anything. Let's see some advice for your work, because you have the tower at work. Aquarius, advice for Aquarius. And let's see advice for Aquarius for their work and career. Obstacles and challenges, heartache and loss. Let's see what else. Wisdom, suffering and silence. I see, my God, look at that. Obstacles. Yeah, you will find some sort of challenges or delays in your work. And especially if you are a student, there may be a change of plan. And especially if you're doing someone else's work, like, you know, 9-to-5 job or something, you will find delays, you will find obstructions, and you will not be happy about it. Heartache, I think authority can make you feel very unhappy, you know, like, you know, your boss or someone else behaving bossy, it will cause you heartache, you will not like it. And somewhere you might, you know, choose to leave a job, or some sort of a sudden, like, you want some more money but it's not coming. So some sort of a loss may happen, or something may happen which makes you a bit sad in your career or your education. I would suggest that you stay patient and listen, that you focus on your spirituality, focus on meditating, focus on learning new things, because look at that, awareness, your awareness is shifting, you are growing spiritually. That is why these changes are happening. You know, I feel like everything will be good in your career and your business and your education, but you will feel a strange sense of emptiness, Aquarius. Like, nothing makes sense. You are not happy. You need to do something else. And that is because your awareness is shifting. So you might feel a pull towards doing something which you like, you enjoy. Maybe you will turn artist. Maybe you will turn into a nurse, into a healer. Maybe you will start working with kids. So, you know, there is something shifting. Suffering in silence. Yes, you are not happy doing what you are doing. You need some changes, and January will make you come know what you need to change. Wisdom, number 5, the Hierophant. Yes, you will. You are a rebel, Aquarius. You are a rebel, and things will be changing for you in the month of January. So go for it, friends. Some changes will happen, or you might bring those changes yourself. I see your life purpose is shifting. Or, you know, like, you will start doing something, like, you will become a full-time musician, a full-time artist, a full-time, you know, a full-time caretaker. You know, you are shifting, you are shifting, you are progressing. So this is interesting, Aquarius, very interesting. Let's see what else. Even if you are a student, friends, in January 2021, you might shift or change your career. Like, you feel it's not making you happy. So you might be like, nah, I want to do something else. So you might just end up doing or learning something new. Be patient, friends. Where is that card? Patience and planning. That's very necessary. Don't just jump and change everything, you know. Let's see. Ring. Wow. Some of you might be getting married, or some sort of marriage is, you know, like marriage talks will happen. Commitment talks are important. A marriage will take place, either romantic or business. Yeah. So that is there in your mind, or, you know, it will happen in January. Wheel, allowing your life to ramble aimlessly. Yeah, you will feel like you don't have much control in January. Some things will feel like that. Quick, very quick. Eight of Wands, quick. Table, hard work. Yeah, you are working very hard in this month. Rose, romance is in the air for you. Teapot, friendships, deep friendships with someone of the same sex. Yeah, you're going to find some new friendships. Caterpillar, things will not always be this way. A change is coming. Yeah, the frustrations you feel in your work or career, they are going to change. A new start will happen. Mountain, a major challenge to overcome. Yes, there will be some challenges to overcome. You have the ring and the rose. Wow, both are there. This is interesting. Romance, ring, commitment. June is important for some of you. Maybe someone born in the June is important. Throne, wow, position of authority, strength, emperor, queen of pentacles, throne. Yeah, you are very powerful, Aquarius. January is your month. Money path, a path of money is opening. I think you may feel frustrated that current career is not giving you enough money. So rest assured, money is coming, whether it is coming through change or in the current career. Love, wow. You have love, romance and ring. Valley, deep personal strength and peace. You have a lot of wisdom, Aquarius. Use that. You can count on yourself. You know, you are very intelligent. Target, a goal-oriented person. Yes, you are very focused. Don't let others stop you. Look at that. Wealth. Yeah, you are very busy. Money is coming. Success is coming. Leadership is coming. There are a lot of people. A lot of love is coming. Good Lord, Aquarius, what an amazing start of 2021 for you. So make sure to subscribe Magic Wednesday, like and share. Join us on Instagram. Bye for now.